Hey guys, it's TownieSimBuilds here, and welcome back to another episode of the 8-Minute Architect. Per last week's poll, you guys were super close, but we are doing the converted barn today. As a quick rundown of the 8-Minute Architect rules, there are 5 in total. Number 1, I must do the exterior, interior, and landscaping of the build with some level of functionality. Number 2, I cannot use any CC, mods, or reference images. Number 3, I have a no pack limit for this build. Number 4, all built cheats will already be active in-game. And of course, number 5, I will only have 8 minutes to do all of this. So with that said, let's head on over to the world of Henford on Bagley and get ready for another chaotic episode. Alright guys, and here we are. We are officially live in-game. My heart is already racing, but we are in fact in the land of Henford on Bagley, ready to take on this converted barn. I do have my timer set up, and we will begin this crazy challenge in 3, 2, 1, and here we go. Alright guys, we have 8 minutes on the clock, and I'm going to knock out this shell as fast as I can. If you guys have been watching, I've been really botching the shell portion. I feel like I've been spending so much time on it, and then by the time I get inside, there's just no time left. So I'm going to try to get this done super quickly, as quick as I can at least. And you know what? I am going to hopefully pull this off a little better than the other times. So like I said, we are doing a converted barn, so I'm just going to try to get the shape right. I haven't done a lot of research, I'm not going to lie you guys, but I'm going to do the best I can. So I'm thinking I'll do these two roofs on the side and then hopefully get one going in the middle to kind of create that nice kind of arched roof type. I don't know the exact names of these roof types, to be honest with you guys, but I think you get the idea for the shape. So for the front, I'm thinking I can even do some cool like fake doors opening. I don't know if that's gonna work, but let me see if I can just kind of place them down super quickly like that. And then maybe even an archway just to kind of get a nice, you know, open space in there. So for the outside, I'm thinking island living. I really love island living. If I can find it, you guys, here we are. Okay, maybe we can do like a nice old fashioned red barn. Yeah. So to be honest with you guys, I've never actually lived on a farm. I don't have a lot of experience on a farm either, but I'm just gonna go based on memory. We used to have this really nice one where I used to live, and it was a dairy farm, so they had a lot of cows, they had a lot of cool little animals there. So, you know, that's what I'm inspired by. But yes, we are doing a converted barn, so I need to look for windows. I think these are fine. I'm gonna put some on the sides too. I'm thinking like the bottom used to be perhaps like stalls for horses, I guess. Again, I'm not very versed in farm life, but we're gonna do what we can. Just pop down some windows super quickly. We do have our open door, so let's head on inside. And I'm gonna figure out how I'm gonna break up this space, because the space is huge, you guys. The space is huge. But I'm thinking I can do walls here. Let me see if I can sample this wood again. Maybe do like a more natural brown like this. Knock that out. And let's do some upstairs as well. Okay. Let's do wood here, 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 and there we go. Okay, so not bad, I think. Let me knock down some stairs. Why don't you cooperate, stairs? There we go. Okay, perfect. Now, to be honest with you guys, I don't know how I'm gonna do all this space. It's really big, so maybe I will break up the space again. You guys know I absolutely hate the kitchens. The kitchens are so nerve-wracking because there are just many components. You know, you have the counters, you have the fridge, you have the stove. So I'm gonna try to do that up here. Let me get some lighting down. And you know what? We're gonna use our favorite lanterns because I think they look great. I think they do fit the vibe. And you know, they're not too obtrusive. At least I hope they're not. Now I'm also gonna fix the mistake I had last time. I remember I forgot a bathroom in the Pueblo house, and I don't want that happening again. So I'm gonna put that one there, like so. Let me see if I can get a nice barn door. This one works fine. Just to get that going. Okay, cool. So let me get the kitchen done. We're gonna go rustic once more. Let's pop a little bit of color in there. I really love this kind of blue green. I think it works really well. So let's go with that. We'll put some of these in here. Okay, we've got the sink down. This one's fine. Let's see if we got a cool rustic stove to go with it. Maybe this one? Okay, cool. I don't mind that. For the sides, I don't know what I'm gonna do, you guys. I really don't know, but let me get a dining table down. Do we have some cool options? Let's do this one. I think this one's really cool. This is actually one of my favorite dining tables. I think this is from Season, so I will use that. Let me get some chairs down. I love the ones that come with it too, but let's do this one. Okay, that's not bad. Again, I don't know. This is probably not gonna be accessible, but I think we're gonna roll with it, you guys. I think we're gonna roll with it. We do have our bathroom here, so let me knock that out of the way. We need a shower. Let's do a giant shower. I think that's fine, like a full-length shower. We've gotta get our sink down. Let's do this one. It's kind of a huge sink. Let me undo that. That's too big. It's just a bathroom, you guys. We don't have to wash dishes in the kitchen sink. That's just not how we roll. But let's see, we can do this one. Let's do a wood tone. Yes, we will. And let me get the toilet paper, because this is definitely a detail I forget, you know, especially when I'm trying to go 100 miles an hour, you guys. But okay, let's get a little enclosure here so no one is falling down. We don't want that. And we're gonna knock out this bedroom. I think we're making good time, you guys, so I'm gonna go as fast as I can. Let's do maybe this one. I think that works fine. We just don't have a lot of room, you guys, so I don't wanna cramp our style like I did last time. I think that was kind of bad. Like, we got stuck in the we got stuck. We got stuck in the Pueblo house. We couldn't move anywhere, so that was kind of sad. But let me see if I can get a floor lamp really quickly. This one is fine. And okay, trash. Get my favorite trash can out, yes. Or, you know what, let's go different and use the little tiny barrel. So I think that's fine. Let me see if I can get some smaller rooms. I don't know what I'm gonna do for them just yet. But we're rushing against the clock, you guys. We can do this. So here's a room here. Again, no idea what we're gonna do. Let me see if I can just put some skill building objects, because we don't have time. So let's do one there. Maybe we can do like a couch of some kind. Let's see. Okay, got a cool bench going on there. Awesome. And then let's see if we can do like another family couch. Okay, how about this one? This one's fine. Or maybe not. Let me see. We'll do this nice green one. Can we fit in a TV? Can we fit in a TV? TV stand? Yes, we can. Bam and bam. Okay. Okay, perfect, you guys. I think we have everything we need to live. Let me see if I can do some quick landscaping, okay? All right, terrain tools. Here we go. We have 52 seconds on the clock right now. So it's not too bad. Okay, here we go. Nice long entrance. I put this barn way too far back, but alas, it's gonna have to do. Let me see if I can get some trees. Living out in the wilderness here, get some trees. Can I get some shrubs? Maybe some overgrowth somewhere, you know, like out in the woods, you guys, out in the woods. Here we go. Let me see. Okay, don't have a lot of time, you guys. So let me see if I can do some fencing. I'm gonna just kind of like wrap it around like this. Here we go, 13 seconds, you guys. We're at 13 seconds left. It's not looking bad. Okay, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're done. The clock is up, you guys. The clock is up. And we did it. Let's take a look. All right, this is not bad, you guys. Let me see. I'll switch it back to another view, but here's the view in the morning. And I think this came up pretty decently. This was 8 minutes, and I think this time we actually had everything. We have our kitchen, we have our dining room, we have a little living room. It's squished, but the TV is there. We do have our easel and another bench. We have our bedroom up here, which is great, and we have our bathroom. So I think we did it, you guys. I think this is probably one of the most successful ones yet. But yeah, let's see. All right, guys, and that is a wrap on the 8-minute converted barn. To be honest with you guys, I am really happy with how this came out. I know a lot of you were really interested in this build in the polls. So hopefully I did do it justice. Definitely let me know what you guys think in the comments. And definitely stay tuned for the next poll. We will be doing the Island Cafe next, but afterwards, the poll will reopen for the next 8-Minute Architect build. And with that, this has been TownieSimBuilds, signing off. Thank you so much for watching, guys.